We are at Hardschlag Stadium, home of the Krakens in Miami, Florida. A city where the temperature is over 100 and the IQ is in the low teens, at best.
Then don't poke fun at the fans. They're loyal.
Therapists call it delusional.
Today's matchup is going to be a good one. The teams take the field. The Full Metal Mayhem bang heads against the Miami Krakens. Welcome to MFL Game Day. Grim Blitzrow here. Let's listen in on the sidelines and hear what the team's captains have to say.
Don't you ever deserve to bring that along to the fans?
It's a beautiful day for MFL football. At least in the booth with the AC, personal servants, and blood shield. Hi, Grim Blitzer here with you, along with my partner Brickhead Mulligan and Mini Bricks. How are you guys doing?
I'm doing that little hottie who works the deep fry at the concessions.
He said how, not who, you idiot. Even if you got the answer right.
And it's first and 10. Great run for a 9-yard gain. And that'll bring up second and 1. And he's off to the races. Look at that little mutant run.
I don't think you can say that, Grim.
Oh, boy.
And it's first and 10. Second down and more than the QB would like. Oh, devastating hit. You ever get hit that hard, Bricks?
Yep, third grade. Sister Mary Margaret of Our Ladies of Holy Hell. I thought it was brass knuckles, but it was just a regular knuckles.
Second down and a lot. Ooh, that hit's gonna shave a few days off his life. Third down and 6. Quarterback passes for a touchdown. Dancing is a form of battle.
And they celebrated their best citizens by making too many movies about them. It's a fascinating culture.
You know, this should be easy, but with kickers, you never know. It's good. The home team is feeling confident as they get the kickoff into the air.
Scoring makes anyone confident.
It certainly does, Bricks. It certainly does. High five! And it's first and 10. Second down and more than the QB would like. And there's a huge gain and this offense is rolling.
Margaret, that was a pass play. Rolling plays are in bowling.
third and two. And he reels that one in for a first down to keep the drive alive. And it's first and ten. It's first and ten. Gets the ball, get the first down, and don't die. See, it's really a simple game when it comes down to it. And it's first and ten. Second down in a very lot. Oh, a great catch, and he picks up a new set of downs. And it's first and ten. Don't try to get fancy here. Just put the ball down and kick it.
In that order, Grim?
Straight through the uprights. The teams are lined up for the kickoff. And that's a returnable ball.
Returnable? You mean he can get a refund for it?
No, no, Bricks. It means he can return it for... You know what? Never mind. And that was a bone crusher right there, folks. And it's first and ten. Well, 1 yard is better than nothing, but not by much. Second down and nine.
Sure, now he catches it. I had this guy on my fantasy team last week. I lost so much money on him, not to mention my kneecaps. My loan shark is very anal about collecting my money on time, Graham.
That's a catch for a 1 yard gain. That's not going to do it, fellas. Second down and nine. He is fighting for every yard. 5 yard gain on that pass play.
He's picking his nose. You know,
that's the end of quarter one. Well, the good news is there's still time to make it a game. Third and four. Oh, great play by the defense. The receiver didn't stand a chance. Well, I hope the kicker ate his bleedies this morning. It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
Well, home crowd isn't impressed with that showing, but their team has a chance to respond. Boom! And it's first and 10. And the offense jumps off sides to kill the ref. They say, we're mad as hell and not going to take it anymore. First down and forever.
He could go all the way.
Well, back to the bench. He dropped it, you putz.
Second down in a mile. Third down and forever. And the punter takes a break from knitting on the sidelines to come in and punt.
His knitting is superb, Grim. That cross-stitching, unbelievable.
He's got the ball now and is going to try and score.
You can't keep a good mute. Ouch! What is this, 80s wrestling?
And it's first and 10. And he picks up about 6 on the play. And that'll be second down and 4. And the quarterback drills one in for the first down. First down and 1. Look, if you don't hear it coming, it'll knock you right on your ass. It's called a Sonic Blast Dirty Trick.
Well, my ears are bleeding. Another thing I can blame quarterbacks for.
Not that you ever run out of reasons to hate them, Junior.
Got that right.
And that'll be second down and 4. And that was a perfect pass, and he scores handily. Okay, nice and easy like a 2-foot putt.
You miss 2-foot putts all the time, Grim.
It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
When you get knocked down, you gotta get right back up and fight.
What about when you get knocked up? What do you do then?
Run.
First and 10.
Hey, guys, this isn't funny. I swear to drunk, I'm not God, but seriously, stay in.
Nicely done. Picks up 3 on that pass play.
Ooh la la.
Second down and 7. First and 10. Oh, great tackle. Bucks unscrambled, he'll be thinking about that hit.
Yeah, most likely in a convalescent home.
Second down and 7. And this guy is on fuego. Does he like his original or extra crispy? By the looks of it, extra crispy. Oh, with the punishing hit. And it's 1st and 10. He had it for a second there. Second down and 10. Well, that play didn't work. He'll have to rethink that. Third down and 10. 2 minutes remain in the half.
Wait, I gotta take a dump.
Third down and 10. This is going to be a long kick. Let's see if he can make it. Wow, surprised me. He made it look easy and he gets 3 points for it. The best kind of kick is when it's right after a score.
Hey, speak for yourself. I'm usually the one who gets kicked after scoring.
It's 1st and 10. The offense is pretty much unstoppable when they use their beast boost injection. Close your eyes, Bricks. This is going to get ugly fast.
Ooh, hope he's got a good chiropractor.
Hey, Bricks, check the rule book. Is that a penalty?
Why would I have the rule book?
Oh, for fuck's sake.
They're back up here on first. Offense says it's time to put the ref out of his misery. They just went zebra hunting, and it looks like they got their trophy. First down in a mile. That's a vicious hit, and the crowd loves it.
He just turned that guy into 300 pounds of ground mutiny.
And you can't hit a guy much harder than that. And that is unfortunate. That's a nice gain of about 7 yards on that run. Under 2 minutes of timeout means the QB is playing beat the clock, and he better win. Third down and never gonna happen. The offense just burned the defense pretty hard on that one.
That is still edible though. Just gotta scrape off the chard parts.
They quickly call a timeout, hoping to save some time for their offense. And out comes the most underrated position in football, the mighty punter. And he got it off. That's a decent punt. Nice catch. Oh, what a great defensive play that was, Bricks. Kind of like your Aunt Bertha. This guy has some big balls. What a hit.
Yeah, she does have a big pair, Grim. You're right.
And it's 1st and 10. right and picks up 7 yards right there. The second quarter comes to a close as the teams head for the locker room, and we take you to halftime. Brought to you by Monsanto Industries. We make genetically engineered food that is to die for. It's the start of the third quarter, and we are set to go, Bricks.
Oh, boy! Where we going, Grim? A carnival? We're gonna go to a striptease show. Where we going?
Hey, why don't you settle down? Just pet your rabbit, Lenny. Just pet your rabbit.
You can't pretend it. I won't even get out of it.
Let's see if they can keep the momentum going and keep these fans happy and or bloodthirsty, whichever. Picks up maybe two.
We always ran with a load in our pants, Grim. It's a pretty good defensive tool. Yeah, except the zombies. They are freaks. Oh, sure, now he catches it. I had this guy on my fantasy team last week. I lost so much money on him, not to mention my kneecaps. My loan shark is very anal about collecting my money on time, Grim.
Quarterback just threw a sonic blast to his receiver, knocking down. Oh, what a punishing hit that was. And that's how you make a guy remember your name and your shoe size, because he just walked all over him. First and 8 to go. That's a 4-yard gain. Be 2nd down and 4. And he just nailed him right on the numbers for a touchdown. Don't make any mistakes here, or they'll kick the shit out of you in the locker room. Straight through the uprights. They're looking for a good return after giving up points. Let's see how they do.
Yeah, let's see if they always suck or if that was just a one-time thing.
And he punched his way out of that tackle. It's 1st and 10. Defense was there, but he still picked up a yard somehow. Second down and 9. Just keep pounding the ball right up the gut, and you'll tire these guys out. 1st down. And it's 1st and 10. He dropped it. If he does that again, they'll drop him. Second down and 10. Oh, that was a big hit. Hey, Bricks, I'll bet you took a lot of shots like that over your career.
Let's see. About 3:15, Grim, but my watch is a bit slow.
Well, he just heard footsteps and took his eye off the ball.
What a pick ahead. Catch the ball, asshole.
No, You know, sometimes the best thing to do is just punt and let your defense get the ball back. And he booted a high arcing rainbow. And he's got a chance for a... Oh, with a brutal hit! And it's first and ten. When you give up points, you need to get them back. Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if they can make him pay. And it's first and ten. First and ten. Second down and long.
One time, when I was playing, a guy hit me so hard, I went into a dark tunnel. Thought I saw my grandparents waving at me in the light. Turns out it was just the visitor's tunnel that he knocked me into, and it was the paramedics waving fingers in my face.
The defender says, I don't think so. Don't do anything stupid here. Just punt the damn ball and play defense. And he put all of his foot into that one. And he snags the punt. And oh, mama! He just knocked him into the next time zone.
Once he finds his head, he'll be okay.
And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
4 yards on that one. And he was just starting to pick up some speed.
Hey, Grim, I know a guy if that's what you're after.
Second down and six.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
Third down and long.
Hot one.
That's a 6 yard gain. And they'll line up for the punt here. He boomed that one. Let's see if they can get a return. The return man catches the ball and heads upfield. The brutal hit. And it's first and ten. And he picks up 8 yards on a strong run. Second down and two. First down. You know, Bricks, a lot of people have gotten pass happy in this league. Nice to see some old school mano a mano on the turf, huh? That's the end of the third quarter. This game is going to come down to the wire. And it's first and ten. Second down and a lot. Caught for the first down. And it's first and 10. And that's the way to get the sticks moving. He picks up 5 yards on that play. Second down and 5. Now the old Brokeback Mountain play. Got hit by a mountain of mutant, got his back broken, and now he's in a mountain of pain. First and 10. And he snatches that one out of the air for a first down. See if they can get something going here. First and 4. And that's a run for no gain. Second and 3. And like every one of my barbecues, this guy's on fire. And he rumbles into the end zone for the score.
I hope he's not going to dance now.
And they line up for the extra point. It's good. Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if the defense can hold them. He sets up for the return. Let's see if he can break one wide open.
Don't you just love the sound of bones snapping and cracking? I mean, when they're not yowling.
And it's first and 10.
Hot one.
He took a beast boost injection. Now watch him stomp all over his... Normally that would be a first down, but he had a whole lot of ground to make up. Second down, the size of Brick's wiener.
Hey!
Sorry, partner. The ball. Man, these guys like play. Just follow the bloody footprints to the new line. That's a first down. And it's first and 10. Oh no, it's the sticky ball dirty trick. The defense pretty much turned the ball into a yo-yo of doom.
Did you ever?
Defense holds him to a 4-yard pickup there. Second down and 6.
Hot one, hot two, hot
three. And he laterals at the last second. Nifty move there. First down. And it's first and 10.
Hot one,
three. He caught it, and nothing was going to stop him from getting into the end zone.
Saying the rap has been rhymed, but he drove out of the field in a brand new hearse.
And this is a first and long, and they've had enough. The offense jumps on sides and attacks the ref. First down and forever.
Hot one,
on that pass play. They'll need to regroup quickly. Second down and more than the QB would like.
Hot one, hot two.
And the two-minute warning sound.
Sounds like what, Grim?
Sounds like the asshole I'm living on.
Third down, and the punter is warming up.
One, hot two.
And Briggs, they just made up a whole lot of field in a hurry with that pass play.
And I just made up a new name for a...
First time out under 2 minutes. The chess game has begun.
It's like chess, only you can kill people.
The offense wants to speed things up, so it signals a hurry up.
Yeah, same as Prince's ex-girlfriend signaled when they were doing it.
And they fool the defense with a run play and pick up the first down.
This game is so exciting, I think I just peed my pants. No, it was the other one.
First down, that's two timeouts burned. And you have to wonder, Bricks, are they desperate or are they in control?
Yeah, I'm speaking from experience, Grim. But it really is hard to do both at the same time. And I have mastered it.
And he runs it in for the touchdown. And that, my friend, is the dance of someone who knows they can negotiate for more money next year.
I call that shake, rattle, and bone.
They come to the line trying to tie this up with 2 points.
And if they don't, things are going to get weird.
Bam! Gutsy run for the conversion. The home crowd isn't impressed with that showing, but their team has a chance to respond. First and 10. They've used a Strawberry Fields dirty trick. Those guys, the defense better watch out. The quarterback just threw a murder ball.
I loved it.
Ouch. What is this, 80s wrestling?
Second down and 6.
You idiot. It was the frayed cords of the leaf blower.
Well, it was a red cord and it looked like liquid. The point is... I forgot my point.
And it's first and 10. Oh, the receiver has to make that catch. Now he put the team in a hole. Second down and 10. Oh, great tackle. When his brain is unscrambled, he'll be thinking about that hit.
Yeah, most likely the tackle wasn't home.
Any field goals over 40 yards are difficult. He's going to really have to boom this one. And we are all tied up, and we're going to overtime. Go ahead and cancel that quality time with the family and continue to stream at your television. This is going to be great. Breaks overtime is a war with some basic rules. The first touchdown wins the game, but if the team that receives the kickoff gets a field goal, then the other team is allowed a possession too. After that, whomever scores wins. Here comes the kickoff. And it's first and 10. The defense didn't give an inch. No gain on that play. Second down and 10. And he zings it in there for a 9-yard completion. They are moving the ball now with authority. And that'll bring up third and one.
Hot one, hot two.
First and 10.
Hot one, hot two, hot tight.
Oh, that was a big hit. Hey, Bricks, I'll bet you took a lot of shots like that over your career.
Let's see. About a quarter after three, Grim, but my watch is a bit slow.
Hot one, hot two,
threads the needle for a first down. And it's first and 10. Oh, with the punishing hit. Second down and 6. Third down and, well, good luck. And they went to the air and came up big. The drive was stalled and here comes the field goal attempt. Feeling confident as they get the kickoff into the air.
Scoring makes anyone confident.
It certainly does, Bricks. It certainly does. High five. Oh, and he just left an outline on the ground like he was trying to wipe out the dinosaurs.
Must be opposite day because he's the one who just got wiped out.
Hot one, hot two.
Second down in a very lot.
Hot one, hot two, hot eight.
Oh, nice hit. And that'll bring up third and one. Scared of this guy, Bricks, and they have every right to be.
Yeah, he's a murderer!
And it's first and 10. First down! Give this guy a few catches and watch. watch his confidence take off. He is deadly in the open field, Bricks. And it's first and ten. And he put on the afterburners after that catch and scored. Nicely done. Brickens lose on their home turf. Is there anything that could be more disappointing to a Diami fan?
Well, how about when you go to the beach and a 70-year-old German guy with a pop belly bends over with a G-string and shows you the whole caboose?
They fought tooth and nail, but in the end, lose by three. It's a hell of a thing losing at home.
They took away all they've got and all they're ever gonna have.
Yeah, well, they played like shit. Fuck them.
Fuck them indeed, Junior. Let's go down the field and see what that meathead has to say about his MVP award. Grim Blitzro with Brickhead Mulligan and Bricks Jr. and all the folks at Evil SN want to thank you for watching this presentation of the Mutant Football League.
Today's game was brought to you by the Hexon Oil Corporation. We drill it, spill it, and kill it.